Snuff.
I think there's one more flying one, too.
And then oh, God.
The next one's, like, awful. Can you tell I love this game? Is it, like, super obvious? I pre-ordered this game. I pre-ordered this game on the PS2. That's how pumped I was for it.
Where the hentai with the story.
That's the best kind of hentai.
My favorite kind of hentai is the one with the story.
Yeah, the one that you have to sit there for an hour before you actually hentai.
Like it's like what you think is a normal anime.
Yeah.
And then it turns into hentai and you're just like, whoa.
You're like, are those tits?
Is that the hero or... Why does he have four dicks?
Oh my God.
I haven't seen hentai.
I don't purposely watch hentai.
Jump.
You were just climbing on it. Nope. But last time I checked, it's like, well, yeah, you create server dedication to one specific
server. Yeah.
Which is I'm always up all night.
Oh, yeah,
if you're up all night, man, and you want to be a streamer, you can, if you can prove to me that you can handle a situation where you got to stream, absolutely, you're more than welcome to join the team.
Like, personally, I actually got a lot better over the years.
Well, yeah, you used to have a stutter, a really bad stutter, and streaming helped you get past it.
Yeah.
That's fair, 2.0. Now, if I remember correctly, it's also one of these.
Oh, so it's the Mentor.
Mentor, yeah. Minotaur. God damn, white.
Shut up!
You see that wave out there? And this is, like, in my opinion, the hardest one. My brother actually had to beat this one for me. Yeah.
lot of people know, but it's new enough.
ROI and rate of first income, blah, blah, blah. It's important to factor in. Because you'll only be hosting through my network, which means I'll be making the money, and you'll have to advertise yourself. That's how I work. John, on the other hand, makes royalty. Oh, also, it's crazy ugly.
Like I said, you need to take a chance. You really think you want to not see something? Wow.
Yeah, bend over, bitch. Show me that sexy player. Did I even get a single hit on him? He's like, no, my beard. How did I get on his lawn?
Whoa. I like the AI. I like that it tracks where you are and affects how he reacts.
I was about to say, man.
You're like, yeah, I'm working on my job.
It sounds fun. I'd love to start playing games in the morning.
Absolutely, man. Building a PC is pretty much what you want to do to really get going. If you need help building a PC, especially a budget PC, I can help.
Yeah, this guy right here told me to make my own computer. Bastard.
You did it.
$1,000 worth of my money.
And I still love it.
I was gonna say that you don't regret it.
I don't.
Man, I might duel you one of these days, Corbin.
I play a Pokemon TCG. I wanna stream that with the team one day. Viewers. I won that one tournament.
Watch my content.
No.
Like, what kind of friend does that?
Well, all of my friends, including you.
That's kind of how it went, too. He's like, oh, I literally the first time I met him, he's like, oh, yeah, I play video games for YouTube. Like, because we'd start talking after a little while after meeting each other. And,
well, that was when Ryan left the show. That's when GameCube ended.
Yeah. And so I started, I watched, like, some of his videos, and after me and him started talking more after I found him on Facebook,
I found you on Facebook.
Go on.
Hey, what?
No, it was me and you.
But, yeah.
Come on, you antisocial man. Mister, the girl's flirting with you at Walmart, and it goes right over your goddamn head.
Oh, yeah, that's a whole other story I'll tell after I'm done with this. But, yeah. After I watched some of those videos, I kind of... I talked to him.
I thought you liked it.
Oh, I did like it. I'm like, ooh!
No. Well, it's because I'm not Markiplier. That's the thing. I'm not a big YouTuber. So when people are like, oh, you're a YouTuber? You're not a big YouTuber. Nobody cares.
not that I didn't care about music, because I didn't really watch Markiplier. Like, I watched Markiplier as much as I watched you.
Yeah, but I'm just using him as a reference. Yeah. I don't mean that.
I used to watch a lot of more of, like, programming videos and stuff like that.
I'm on very little funds, but I can come up to Buffalo in April. I can stop and see. I'm not in Buffalo.
We're kind of like
an hour
away from it.
Yeah, I'm like an hour and 45 minutes away from everybody. I moved out to Lockport.
Yeah, I guess we could say this is the Lockport area.
Because usually Lockport's the one thing that everyone knows. Like, what's Gasport? It's right next to Lockport. Oh!
Is he walking away?
He is.
He's like, fuck this.
He's like, I know I'm gonna die. I'm just gonna go. I can't go. I keep moving. Oh no, where are you going? Please stop. Please stop. No, don't make this longer than it needs to be. Don't make this longer than it needs to be. Come on. Over here, fucko. Mia. Mia is over.
Where'd he go?
He's here and I can't fucking find him. I'm just an old fucking asshole.
I like how they really took their time designing them. They are so gorgeous. Well, they're not gorgeous, but you know what I mean.
Yeah. For a game. 1999, you said.
Well, I don't know exactly.
You know.
It might have been like 2002.
Right, for.
All I know is that I feel. It was the one of the few games I was like, yeah, I am absolutely reordering that. Like, out of a magazine. Didn't even care. I was like, Mom. She was like, what? She beat me.
My God.
For having cancer.
Heavy surgery after a month of pneumonia.
What the fuck?
Pneumonia is in your lung.
I said no. No.
Now I'm good.
No.
Oh, you son of a slut. I bet that one with the sword is dead. Very light now.
Oh no!
Alright. I'm just fine. Drop. Grab.
How do
you know now? He's gonna swing. He's gonna swing.
No!
Oh. You have to charge the attack. I don't know if you noticed that.
Yeah.
You have to charge your attack.
Give me that.
Damn. I wanted to the PlayStation 2 game Power Rangers, but I actually want to buy Power Rangers suits and play it as dressed as Power Rangers.
All we need is a morph suit and then a little bit of a
a morph suit, a belt, and a mask. That's all you need.
We're just sitting there.